Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel Sabhya Ban Vegan. In today's video, I'll be showing you a quick and easy home cleanup which will save a lot of your money and can be done easily with the ingredients that are available in your kitchen. So without further ado, let's get started. So first we'll cleanse our face using coconut oil. You can use any brand and take that in a little amount in on your palm and then rub it all over your face in circular motions gently. You don't have to make it dry or soak it totally into your skin. Just massage it for a minute or two all over your neck, your face and wherever you think you have any sort of makeup. Then use your favorite face wash and just wash your face and pat it dry with a towel. The second step would be steaming your face. So I've taken this hot towel and I'm placing it all over my face. And you can repeat this step twice or thrice as much as you can bear on your face. For the next step, you will need some white sugar and lemon wedge. Now pour some lemon juice on the sugar and then stick it in. Now use this lemon wedge all over your face and neck and scrub gently using small circular motions for about 5 to 10 minutes. However, if your skin is very sensitive, then you can scrub for lesser duration, like about 2 to 3 minutes. Post scrubbing, whatever product is left, you can also use it on your knees and elbows because this scrub works wonders for both dark knees and elbows too. After the scrubbing is done, you can pat dry your face with a wet towel. Now in the next step, you'll need 1 tablespoon of hung curd, 1/4 tablespoon of strawberry pulp and a few drops of beetroot juice. Now you'll mix all these together and form a cream-like consistency paste. And now apply it all over your face and neck and massage gently, again using small circular motions. You have to massage your face with this cream for about 15 to 20 minutes. And if you feel the cream has dried up in between, you can use few drops of water or maybe rose water, whatever suits you best. After you are done massaging your face, you will clean it with a wet towel or a face sponge like I am using one. And now the last step is the face mask. This is a beetroot face mask. I've already uploaded a video for it. I'll put the link of the video down in the description box. You can see the ingredients and the way of making it there. You keep this mask for a good 15 to 20 minutes or till the time it dries up, depending on whatever is earlier. And then you just wash off your face with plain water. So as you can see, your skin will automatically look more radiant and glowy now. Now you can just moisturize your face using any day cream that you like. I am using this one from Kama Ayurveda, Iladi Hydrating Ayurvedic Cream. Apply it properly all over your face and neck. So with this, we come to the end of our video and I hope you like it. And please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. And do let me know in the comment section below how well did the cleanup work for you. Thank you.